But recently, the threats from the north have been targeted at the whole of South Korea. Not to mention US bases in Guam, Japan, Hawaii, and the continental United States. This former North Korean agent believes the regime's young, untested leader is trying to tighten his grip on power by playing the tough guy in front of his domestic audience. But she knows those suffering the most are the millions doomed to live, work, and die under the heel of the regime.